What's up, guys? You know what? We got another copy strike. We got another copy strike on the chain.
Yeah. I don't like to go outside cause I can't stand the rain. I walk outside with all this pride cause I can't stand the pain. My eyes been open since I seen the things you really do. Act like you know it all, but if only you really knew. I'm not gonna lie, you caught me off guard cause I was feeling you. So I started to move the way you move and I was killing you. Used to break her spine for real, my niggas gon' ride for real. Fuck up your jungle gym cause me and my niggas gon' slide for real. I look these niggas in their eyes before I sign a deal. Don't fuck with you, don't fuck with me cause you could die for real. I think about the beans these niggas really try to spill. There was no respect, it was life or death and we survived still.
Yeah, guys. What is up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of The Evolve. Those of you all don't know, give me a sec. Those of y'all that don't know, recently a channel by the name of Rapmatic. Rapmatic, they posted up another large Jamar video interview with them. Now, one of the things that I want to mention in this particular interview, although it's their last video on large Jamar when he talked about Eminem was 2 months ago, and then they just posted this up just a day ago. But one of the things that you quickly notice is that it's basically the same video. It's the same interview session because large Jamar and the boss chick is wearing the same clothes and the same scenery with the same type of flow and music. So it's just an extension from their initial interview 2 months ago. Now, why was that important? Because that's important because with regards to this narrative, it just shows that they decided that they were just going to go ahead and post this out, this particular clip. Now, this clip had large Jamar talking about how female, how he don't mess with female rappers, how basically they're guests too, and you know, how he hates female and how basically his biggest thing was female rap is not real hip hop. And he had a lot to say about female rappers in this one. I did a video on it and I broke it down and I critique like I do, and you know, we were pausing. It was my initial content, my original thought. It was all according to Fairuse, to say the least. It not just went by Fairuse laws, but it was under and it was protected by our First Amendment right in the first place. But once again, Rapmatic and large Jamar, you know, they decided that Evolve needs to be taken out. So they took the video down. Of course, we knew it was going to happen. Well, I didn't think they were going to do it after losing to me the first time and YouTube made them put it back up because they violated and they took advantage of the copyright system just so that they can garnish views, because my last video was garnishing more views than their own interview itself. So they stroke my video, they striked it and striked it down. But now they're up to their same tricks. They decided to strike this video down, my last video where I was talking about Lord Jamar and female rappers, and he got triggered. The funny thing is that Lord Jamar originally didn't want this out. When he interviewed, when Rapmatic, they interviewed 2 months ago, this part wasn't in it, but it's the same interview. So it leads me to believe that large Jamar did not want this out. Now, some may say, nah, that's not large Jamar, that's Rapmatic. They held it. They didn't want it out. They kept that. So why would I say large Jamar, after an interview, had asked that it not be shown? Because what does Rapmatic has to gain by not putting out this information? I mean, that's more views. Why would they hold such a jewel? So I figure that with Lord Jamar being back in the news 2 months later and with their views being super low, they see that Lord Jamar is back in the news. So they thought this was the perfect opportunity to go ahead to release this clip. Although they didn't want it out in the beginning. But let me get to the good stuff. See, looky here. As you can see, I got this message by YouTube. I got it last night. It says, hey, your video about female rapper, it has been blocked. It has been blocked, and not only blocked, but you got a copystrike. Now, those of you all that don't know, with regards to YouTube, that if you feel that someone is using your content and it's not under fair use, that they're illegally using it and that they're not supposed to, you have three things that you can do. One, you can take down their video. The second thing you can do is just claim the video where the video stays up, but you get the revenue from that video. And then the third thing you can do, if you're really salty, if you really feel like someone is abusing your content, someone has just ripped it off, they took your whole song, they didn't give their original thought, they didn't give their opinion, they didn't stop, they used your whole video, they completely ripped you off, they didn't add their skits and their own, like I said, original content, it's just the pure ripoff of your content, then not only, number three, you can take it down and you can have YouTube issue them a strike on their channel. And YouTube, once you get three strikes, your channel is deleted. So this is the second strike that they gave you. This is the second time that they tried to claim. Now, they're not only claimed the video, not only blocked the video, not only take it down, but they said, yes, YouTube, you need a strike evolved. He ripped us off. Now, I went on, now Rapmatic and Lord Jamar, they're funny. They're the goofy live niggas, though. There's some live niggas, then there's the goofy live niggas. And they know that they're gonna lose. You guys are looking at me, I know. You guys know that Evolvers is gonna win this. Yeah, the video's gonna be down for a little while because we have to go through this. We have to go through the motions. I had to go ahead and file the counter. I have to go ahead and file the counter notification with YouTube. Let them know that you guys are goofing. Let them know that you guys are abusing the system once again so that you can garnish the views, so that you can teach Evolvers a lesson. Not to go to the channel. Evolvers, I seen y'all. This is part of y'all fault. This is partly y'all fault. Y'all went on Twitter, and y'all were tagging them about Evolve. I seen y'all on their YouTube channel comments, and y'all was like, hey, yo, Bobby, why y'all doing this to Lil Bobby? Yo, this interview sucks. I seen y'all comments. Y'all made them mad. Y'all made them big mad. Rapmatic, and they're tired. And I know that you guys got to them, because you know what? I seen about 30 comments. They were coming in yesterday as I was looking at their video. You go back, you won't see a hashtag Evolver on none of their YouTube comments. They delete the Evolvers. But it's funny because they don't delete our comments, they hide them. Because they don't want to get seen as suspect and seen as one of those. They want to be seen, nah, we hardcore, we good, we don't care what people say. But they care. They not as live and as tough as they try to make themselves seem. They care. Because you can't find not one Evolve comment in the comments. All you guys were doing hashtag Evolver, and I know that. But you won't find nothing. And there was like 30 of them. So they are closely monitoring the comment section. So y'all know what we gonna do. I want you guys to go ahead back to the comment section. Go ahead, let them know that they're gonna lose. Hashtag Evolver. They stand no chance. Stop the goofiness. Stop it. Hashtag goofy live nigga. Let them know that we here. And you guys will see, those comments won't stay up. Your comment will be hidden. Your comment will be hidden. And I encourage all involved, y'all evolvers, if you see a evolver in the comment, go ahead, like it. Go ahead, put a like on it. Oh, and you know what? Here's something else. One of my buddies, Nate Dog Gaming, I see him a lot. And he's in the comments, a big fan of the channel and channels. He sent me this message, and he was like, hey, you do know that every other video on YouTube, look at these channels. All these other channels, they still talking about, you got Hip Hop DX and some Frank, and all these other channels are up on YouTube, and they were using the clips, and they were, yours the only one, Evolvers are the only ones they took down, all these are still up. I was like, I know, we know. But anyway there, guys, this was just to let you know that we are back in this battle. We're back in this battle. I'm Rocky mode right now. Rocky mode. Let's go. Oh, so we back. We back in this battle with them. Oh, it's not even a battle. It's not a battle they can win. It's just sad that not just Lord Jamar and Rapmatic and these channels, they can constantly abuse the system just to silence your video, even if they can just silence you for just they just want to silence you just enough just so that they can garnish some views and get some highlights from it. So, because they ain't teaching me a lesson. The only lesson, if they think that they're teaching evolvers a lesson, that we gonna stop because they put this down. No, this incurred, you're feeding the troll. Hey, yo, that lady, yo, they feeding you. All right, she gonna keep walking. She hear me though, but they are feeding the trolls. They feed, let us eat. We gonna stay on it. But other than that there, guys, that's it. I will keep you guys updated. We'll see. Guys, keep them on Twitter. I done seen a lot of you all being blocked on Twitter now. From Rapmatic and them. Go ahead, tweet out to them. I put this video, retweet it for me. Let's go back to their YouTube. And let's just let them know why. Poor K. Alright? I'll see you guys. Guys, we got another video. Speaking of that, y'all know what? In my next video in a couple hours, have y'all ever wondered if the other members of Brand Nubian agree with Lord Jamar? I mean, here in 2019, are they still following him? Are they still friends? Do they support everything that he's saying and doing? Well, guess what? We're going to break that story. I got news. I got the answer. I'll see y'all next video. All right?